Okay, that's horse shit. If I'm underneath you, your paws should not be like clambering literally directly underneath. Dude. Heal. Down there. Get it? Ah! What I wanted. Oh, again, bullshit. Okay. And a crutch. Okay. Horse shit. Okay, come on.
Really?
Bullshit. No? Fucking pain in the ass. The constant running. Thing that takes like all of my fucking health. Get your balls hit. Wow, cat's actually useful for once. Thank you for wasting the S80. Thank you. I want to see if I can take right now out this. Right now, I can't even catch a fucking bear. It's fucking cool. I fucking love that. Thanks. Oh, god damn it. Red Dow has appeared, but I don't see it. Come on, fuck off. One alone is a problem. That's not about it. No! Stop running! So fucking annoying. That's why I hate the large dunk pod. I really do. What are you doing just sitting there, Alma? Fucking bitch. See if you can't get that right now. See if you can't get it. Is. See if you can't do something about this right now. Yeah, should have timed that one better. Good hero dive? Oh, bullshit! Ugh. Oh, fuck off. engaging the target in what? Death? Get him. Back in the head. Where are you going right now? Where are you going? Going here. Okay. Okay. Going here. Okay. Take a grounding rod to the face. Ow. Goddamn. That was with divine blessing. Okay. Some heals those were. Oh my. Yeah, I wish I could skip that cutscene. Wish I really could. Alright, that's right. Gotta fight right now. I've been fighting for a little bit. We carded once, so, well, twice technically, but once that only counts towards a mission. Oh well. That's fine. Fact of the matter is, we got some, like, Buko Buck damage on him. I really want to see what, like, a Ray Dow armor set looks like, you know? Nice. So we should get to, like, a little bit of smithing. Right? That'd be great. Just a little bit. Not a lot, just a little. I see you're back here right now. Ow! Wow. Dude! That's all that motherfucker said. He's like, rah, rah. Hit this bitch. Oh, we gotta go through the whole journey again. Jesus Christ. Man, two cards in a matter of like 2 minutes is fucking retarded. Like, I've got the quest for Ray Dow, I don't have to worry about him disappearing. Till the end of the quest, of course. Or until I cart, which is more than likely gonna happen, but... you know. Eh? So is he just immune to flash mobs? Stay down for long. Stop screaming your ass off. Hello, heal!
Oh.
Right. I have a feeling I'm gonna cart before I finish this fight. God damn it. Shit. Low heal. I'm trying not to do his cart. Are you kidding me? How? You're telling me that affects his entire surrounding? That's horseshit. That is absolute fucking horseshit.
I'm glad you're all right. Take a second to restock your supplies.
Oh, fuck you, Alma. Right, you dumb bitch. Don't help at all. Double saving. Fuck it. I'm out of here. I'm done. I'm done. I can't. I just can't. No more. It's probably my last time playing the beta. I don't think I'll do it tomorrow. Not tomorrow morning. Not tomorrow evening. I'm not doing it. I'll go back to Monster Hunter World until February. Fine. I figured out two weapons I like. I do like the charge blade. I do like the dual blades. I like the bow. I actually kind of like the Gunlance too, but so I think those are gonna be my four mains right there out of the 14, so whatever. But hey, this has been the Monster Hunter Wilds beta. It's actually been fun. It's been frustrating, but overall it's been fun. I had a lot of fun. I can't wait till you take a shot every time you hear me say fun. I actually did have a lot of fun. Despite my frustrations, I did. I love this game. It's absolutely fantastic, and I know it's just the beta, and they still got a few things to work out and whatnot, but I can't wait for February 28th when it comes out. That way, I can get my hands on the full release, and that way we can actually start doing some builds, so I can, I don't know, not go up against Ray Dow with nothing but, you know, early game shit. So, that being said, have a good night, everybody, and I'll catch y'all next time. Stay safe, pilots. Bye-bye.